the singer Ashanti, or the dancer Ashanti, depending on what part of her career you follow. Beautiful girl, she's from Glen Cove, Long Island, but she was in Honolulu recently. You know, she and Ja Rule are on their tour, and she did this in this outfit. She lined up a bunch of guys on stage, and she's gyrating. She moves from one to the other. Now, this is a 37-year-old woman with a great body and a beautiful face. But is this what her career has come to? Aren't you supposed to strip in the beginning of your career? And then the fans throwing money? And then she wasn't amused? So here's her reaction, and then we'll continue to talk.
I just stopped throwing that money.
Everyone has to have a come-to-Jesus moment in their career. You know, you had a great career, but in this Beyonce-Rihanna world, you just can't compete. That's the conversation you need to have with yourself in the mirror by yourself. Like, people don't seem to care about my music, but they really care about this body.